I can be fast. 6, almost 7 years, and then you can. There was a woman, my friend, she was my friend, and she, one day, she kills herself catching a machine. It's a paper factory, and she worked on one machine used to cut paper. And this machine, it sliced her arm like a paper. Legs, like paper. The bone is left. And they tell to us first day, they say we be careful with this machine. They tell to us we be so careful. It can do many things to us. We must be scared of this machine. We must be always scared. So we do not sleep and nothing will happen to us. And it was so loud in that place. We were plugged our ears. So when she was screaming, no one hears her. No one hears. I asked her how she could let this happen to her. How she can forget to be scared. She tells me she doesn't remember what she was thinking. But she remembered for one moment. She was thinking something. She was thinking someplace, something which is not for her. She didn't tell me what it was, but I know. See her sleep is catching and her arm is taking. Because that's where she is. She's here. Like me. I am not a good person. I am not a good person also. I don't know who I think I am to say to you things. I don't know why I judge you. And you helped me before. You helped me best times. After my second husband. After he... I don't know how I will make it next month. I don't know how I will. And if I have to move, I just don't know what I'm gonna do. Truly, I don't know. I am so sorry I did bad things to you. I love you very much. Mm-hmm.